Since the dawn of man, we've looked to bring light into darkness. It started with fire, then with the discovery of electricity. Edison brought us the light bulb. As time progressed, the bulb became more efficient and lasted longer. Then the super efficiency of the squiggly compact fluorescent bulbs that last up to 10 years. Now, the LED bulbs. Philips is releasing a new bulb for Earth Day. They claim it will last 20 years. Just imagine what can happen in those 20 years. When these go dark, your newborn may flunk out of his junior year of college. The Rockets may actually go to the playoffs. Nah, who are we kidding? We'll probably live through four recessions that the government won't admit happened. Or you could finally pay off the second mortgage you had to take out in order to pay for the new amazing bulbs. They will cost you $60 a pop. Ouch. At those prices, we may just have to go back to this bright idea.